anybody want to see Van Trussell?
Acharya Sekh means beginning from your Sri Charana. Where is the picture of your Sri Charana?
Of your divine grace?
Yeah.
When you're not here, that's put here.
It's put here? Yeah, so long I am here. Jayatam Shrita Upangar Mamo Mandan Mathir Gati Matsarva Shapadam Bhuju Radha Madanam. That is Sambandha. Sambandha Avideya Preja. At the present moment, in our condition stage of life, we have forgotten our relationship with the Supreme Personality of God. This is our conditional life. Just like a son has forgotten his father, rich father, opulent father, and loitering in the street. That is our condition. We are all sons of Krishna, part and parcel. And Krishna is full of six opulences. Richness, strength, influence, beauty, knowledge, renunciation. Krishna is complete. If my father is complete and I am his son, beloved son, why shall I loiter in the street? This is Maya. We are thinking that we are made of something of this material elements. I am this body. The body is made of this material element, bhumi rapana ra vayu khangamana buddhi revacha. So, this is our mandamati. Manda means bad. This conception, bodily conception of life, is the cause of our conditional life. Subjected to the stringent laws of material nature. This is our position. So, Krishna begins, therefore, his instruction that don't think that you are this body. This is your covering. You are within this body. That is the beginning of Krishna's instruction. And at last, he, as a father, advises sarva dharman parityajya mami kang saranam bhaj. So, when we do that, giving up everything, we surrender to Krishna, at that time, we revive our relationship with Krishna. This is one thing. Therefore, the author is instructing us. Jayatang Suratu Pangar Mama. Manda means one who cannot go very fast. Or bad. Manda means mad. Manda means slow. In this age, especially in Kali Yuga, we become very, very slow in spiritual progress. Although that is our main business, but on account of this Kali Yuga, we are all very, very slow. We think that spiritual cultivation is meant for old age. Now let us enjoy our life in this material world. That is our wrong conception of life. What do you mean by old age? Nearing death. So who can guarantee that he is not nearing death? Everyone is nearing death at any moment. Why should we wait for old age? That is mandamati. Bad intelligence. We should know that death may take place at any moment. Therefore, every one of us are already old. Old, generally you understand old age means nearing death. But who can guarantee that there is no death immediately, at any moment? Therefore, Shastra says, Turnam jatita anumrittu patita javat. Before meeting your next death, you should endeavor so dexterously that you complete your Krishna consciousness before your death comes. That is intelligence. Not that, well, I am now a young man, let me enjoy, and in old age, after passing 60 years, when there will be no other engagement, at that time I shall chant Hare Krishna. No. Immediately. Turnam jate. Prahlad Maharaj advises, Kaumaram acharit pragyam dharman bhagavatanya durlabhanga manusanga janma. Tadapi adhruvam arthadam. He advises from childhood, just like we are trying to teach. Even in a small boy, a small child, to chant and dance with us, and they are learning. It is not difficult. These small children, they are also taking part. Now somebody may say, that these children do not understand English, what they are hearing, simply they are wasting their time. No, they are not wasting their time. The vibration is surcharged with Krishna consciousness. So, even they simply hear, even though do not understand English language, by simply hearing the vibration uttered by a Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, that will be effective. Sinnatang sakata Krishna punna sravana kirtan. Simply hearing will do. Simply by hearing they will become pious. And the chanting Hare Krishna mantra, somehow or other, if one takes part in these discourses, he will be pious. Sinnatang sakata Krishna parang vijayati Sri Krishna sankirtanam cheta darpana marjana. Simply by hearing, it is effective, always. So, from the very beginning of our life, we should try to become Krishna conscious. Not try, but we must it is not what is called optional. It is compulsory. It is compulsory. If you want to make your life successful, then this is compulsory from the very beginning to become Krishna conscious. So, especially in India, the atmosphere is very good. It is specially meant within this universe. This plot of land known as Bharatvarsha, India, is the most sacred place within this universe. And of the whole land Bharatvarsha, the Bengal is very sacred. And the whole Bengal, this Nadia district, is very sacred. And in the whole Nadia district, this spot is very sacred. Mayapur Chandrodaya Temple. So, by Krishna's grace, you have got this opportunity to live here. Take advantage, full advantage of this opportunity, spiritual opportunity. This is the statement of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Not that I am manufacturing. We cannot manufacture anything, but we can repeat the words of our predecessors. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in his Jaiva Dharma or in Chaitanya Shikhamrita, he has stated like that. In the Bharatvarsha, Bengal is the most important place, and in Bengal, the district Nadia is most important place because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared. You don't take it leniently. It is very serious thing that Bharatvarsha is meant for cultivation of Krishna consciousness. Unfortunately, our present leaders, they are misleading them. Anyway, you are fortunate, you take advantage of this cult of Krishna consciousness, which was spoken by Krishna himself in this land of Bharatvarsha, Dharma Khetri, Kuru Khetri, Samabhita, Jyotsava. That Kurukshetra is still existing. It is not a myth or mythology. The nonsense people, they may say like that. But Krishna is the supermost person, both in history and Purana means history. Itihasa Purana. Sarang sarang samudhitya. Vyasadeva compiled the Srimad Bhagavatam by collecting the most important news from history. Purana. Purana means old history. It is not mythology. The foolish people, they say like that. Mythology means something created. No, don't take it in that way. It is the essence of important historical incidences. Record, both itihas, history. Mahabharata is also history. Maha means great, and Bharata means this land. Actually, it is the history. But foolish people, without understanding through the Guru Parampara system, they manufacture their own way of understanding, therefore they are misled. They cannot take full advantage of this Vedic literature because they are misled. We should not be misled. here, we should know always that we are lame, pongo. Just like lame man cannot go very fast. But by the grace of Krishna, even a lame man can go fast, not only go fast, but cross over the mountain. Mukam karati bachalang pangam langayati girim. Jat kipasta mahangamandi, si guru dinatar. It is possible. If we become obedient student of guru, then even though we may be dumb, deaf and dumb, still we can become a good lecturer. Mukam karati bachalam. Talk very much about Krishna. This is Krishna's grace. Mukam karati. Pangam langayate giri. If one is lame man, he is made to cross over the hill mountain. This is the mercy of Guru. So, bhakti or cultivation of spiritual knowledge is never checked by any material things. Ahoituki aprathihata. No material thing can check us in our progress in Krishna consciousness. That is not possible. Never think like that. Simply follow the instruction of Krishna consciousness. Manmana bhava mad bhakta, madhyaji manga namaskuru. Follow the rules and regulations, and everything will be clear, very crystal clear. There will be no impediment. Always chant here, don't waste time. Chanakya Pandit, he is a moral instructor, he says about wasting time. He says, Ayusat chanayakopi nalabhya sarnakotibhi. Even one moment of your life cannot be returned, even if you are prepared to pay millions of dollars. It is so valuable, time. One moment passed. 7th April 1975 passed. If you ask back the return, 7th April 1975, it is not possible. Even if you are prepared to pay millions of dollars. So just imagine what is the value of our time. So this time should not be wasted. You should always, you Western people, you know the value of time from material point of view. Material point of view, that is also good. Don't waste your time. Engage always yourself in some good activities. But for spiritual advancement also, you should be more accurate and strict. Abhartha-kalatam. Srila Rupa Goswami has recommended that one who is always anxious to see that not a moment is spoiled, that is advancement of Krishna consciousness. Abhartha-kalatam. Namagane sadaruchi. Vivikta deva. Desa sevittam, like that. Upadishamrita, you will find. A devotee should always think whether my time is passed uselessly. Then he will make advance. Don't be slow. You should be always very expertly alert, Not a single moment is wasted. Jayatam Shrutu Bhunga. Mama Mandan Mathegat. Mandan Mathegat. We are very slow, especially in the spiritual master. Practically there is no intention all over the world. They do not know that is the real business is spiritual advancement of life. They are so in darkness. The very unfortunate time, this Kali Yuga. Manda Samanda. Now if they want to utilize, they manufacture some new ways of spiritual advancement. This is another difficulty. So many rascals, yogis, samis, transcendental meditation, this, that, avatar, always ready to mislead you. Always ready. If one is little inclined, then let me do something spiritually advanced, these rascals will mislead you. Very difficult position. Therefore, the best thing is to surrender to Madan Mohan, Krishna, Sambandha Devata. Madan Mohan, our most difficult position is sex. Krishna, Maya has given such a, you may call it nice or bad, such propensity, sex, that it will create disturbances. Even though you are rigid about, you are doing nicely, at some times, especially at night, it will disturb. It will disturb. Therefore, Surato, Krishna is the most expert in this conjugal love. Krishna. So therefore we have to submit, surrender to Krishna. Surato Panga. We are very much feeble and very slow, and so far our sex impulse is concerned. Here especially mention Madan Mohan. Sex impulse is called Cupid, Madan. But if we become staunch devotee of Krishna, this material sex impulse will vanish. Because Cupid becomes attracted. Even Cupid becomes attracted by Krishna. We are attracted by Cupid, but Cupid is attracted by Krishna. Therefore his name is Madan Mohan. That is the only remedy. Jadavadhi mama chitta Krishna padara vindam nava nava dhama rantu masit tadavadhi batanari sangame smarjamane bhavati mukha vikar. If you stick to the lotus feet of Krishna, Krishna save me, then this disturbing material thing, sex agitation, will not disturb. This is the only way. Therefore it is said, Madana Mohan. Our spiritual life is hampered very strongly by this sex impulse. But it is material. The sex impulse is material. We should try to tolerate. Kandayanena karayu riva dukkha dukkham kandutaiva manasija visayeta dhira. Just to tolerate little and chant Hare Krishna, pray to Krishna, please save me from these disturbances. And we should materially also control Control means atyaharo priyasastra prajalpa nyomag. Atyahar, too much eating, that is also agitating. So everything can be controlled by Krishna's grace. He is Madan Mohan. Therefore, our first business is to surrender to Madan Mohan and establish our relationship with him. My Lord Krishna, I have so long forgotten that song is sung by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Manasa deha geha jo kichu moro arpinu tua pade nanda kisha. This full surrender. Then Krishna assures, aham tva sarva papibha mokko isami. He will protect. So, tang titikkhasya bharata, there are so many disturbances. So Krishna says, tolerate and do your business faithfully, chant Hare Krishna, follow the rules and regulations, and remain fully surrendered at the lotus feet of Madan Mohan. There will be no more disturbance. Thank you very much.